On course now, this is Dakara Andrade with Milo Doggie. Milo Doggie was rescued from a border collie rescue in Kentucky after suffering shameful abuse. While the shrimp is still working through some lingering issues, he has made great strides in triumph over the terrible conditions he was subjected to. Milo Doggie is constantly growing as an agility dog and is helping to bring new awareness to the very world.